You probably don't like that Indiana Jones got replaced by a female either, huh? Probably have a problem with Black Spider-Man, too.